Hi there, I'm Morgan and I'm a head colourist and stylist here at Valonz Haircutters. Today I'm doing a fairly commercial haircut using Mizutani scissors. My model's hair was lifeless and lacked shape, so I wanted to create something that was versatile and something that she could both style or leave natural. I kept the baseline solid and over-directed each section, really just to remove the excess bulk that was left after cutting a blunt perimeter. After blow-drying, I blended some shattered, longer layers through the top to allow for more volume and a more commercial, modern look. I took fine sections close to the face to frame the haircut and add that little bit of sexy. I ran a tong through and dried in some sea salt spray to complete the look and give the haircut that magazine edge. Thanks so much for watching.